rolled back into the ring. How is he even going to be in any condition to compete now? The official checking on him, and I guess he says he's good.
I believe the attacker is probably a bit worried about this match, hence the sneak.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Gets inside the ring.
This match is starting to take its toll.
You know, Sami Zayn has proven to be a tenacious competitor. No matter what attacks get thrown his way, he just won't stay down. How do you work around that as his opponent?
Well, Sami's as stubborn as they come, but you might be able to use that against him. If you can wear him out, Sami might get desperate and attempt riskier moves. That could give you a big opening to turn the tables on.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent.
Look out!
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
Sami Zayn, takedown. Now the Koji clutch locked in. Well, I'm gonna tap out of here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
No! What a reversal!
Incredible.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Big slam.
For injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Placing them. Oh, what a counter.
There have been some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most heated we've ever seen.
Yeah, Byron, they may have taken this to a level many have never seen before.
Shoulders, fireman's carry position. Into a neck breaker.
Will top dollar make it pay off?
Cover! Kick out! I don't believe it.
The Great Liberator survives. Sami Zayn will not be held down by conspirators today.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
He's one step ahead there.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Zayn is up the pressure after that move.
run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Evading offense.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Sami Zayn with a big boot.
Tom Donald's on Dream Street.
Referee stops the count on the ropes. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
His fire right now.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
What are they doing here?
Zayn dodges just in time.
Oh, a reversal by Top Dollar. Position.
Turning the throat there.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
This is how you deal with a stubborn competitor like Sami. You wear him out and you force him to make desperate moves.
Uh-oh, what do they have planned here? Oh my goodness!
Truly awesome.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, look out.
Explode.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No! He kicks out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent.
And an elbow, too.
It's mounted with punches.
And, stop to the gut, too.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
One. No! The dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Attack after attack coming from Zayn.
Yeah, Zayn's appearing unstoppable.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. To be mindful of the referee's count here. He turns it around.
And Top Dollar is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be what Top Dollar needed to ignite a rally.
Saw that coming.
Oh, down by the DDT. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Four.
He's taking this to the floor now. Well, there's the eccentric Sami Zayn for you, ladies and gentlemen. And Sami is countered.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Oh, that hurt. Man, what a hit. Knee strike.
Timely counter by Zayn.
Sami with a big boot. Has Sami ended it there?
He's out of it. Rising. Stops the count.
Sami Zayn looking for a blue thunderbomb for the win. Two.
And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sami Zayn.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.